What up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Jahmal here, and today I got some good news for all you Mac users who also have an ultra-wide monitor. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can get 5120 by 1440 resolution on your macOS. Alright guys, so as you may notice from my wallpaper, I am running the latest version of macOS, and that's Big Sur version 11.2.3. And with that, we do get 5120 by 1440 resolution that is native to macOS, and it looks super amazing on these ultra-wide monitors. So I'm going to be showing you how you can do that so you can get this awesome experience. So let's do this. If you have Mojave or Catalina on your machine, I'm sorry, but this won't work. I know, like I've tried everything I could have done before upgrading to Big Sur to see if I could have gotten the 5120 by 1440 resolution, and nothing worked. I was just stuck with the 3080 by 1080p resolution, which was okay. It wasn't the sharpest, but that's all I was limited to at the time. So when I upgraded to Big Sur and I saw that 5120 by 1440 was there, immediately everything it was just an amazing experience. Everything was just super crisp. So that's the first thing you're going to need to do. Definitely upgrade to Big Sur. So the second thing you're going to need is a high-res cable. Not any cable that you can find in a house. That will not work. You're going to need a cable that is capable of at least 8K resolution. On my Samsung CRG9, I have two display ports as well as a HDMI port. And on my MacBook Pro, I have two Thunderbolt 3 connections. So I'm going to be actually using a Thunderbolt 3 cable to display port, and that should get the job done. Alright, so I'm going to go on Amazon and show you what type of cables you guys could use to get the job done, so you guys don't waste money spending unnecessary cables and adapters and still not being successful of getting the 5120 by 1440p resolution. So I'm going to hop over on a computer. You're going to go on Amazon. You're going to check out a few cables that you can purchase to get the job done. So I'm here on Amazon now. I'm going to be showing you the type of cables that everyone recommends and had success getting 5120 by 1440p on their 49-inch monitor. All right, so what we have is, this one is what I'm using currently, Cable Creation. So this is what I just purchased. 8K bidirectional, 80K by 60Hz. It supports MacBook Pro 2020, 2018, all these versions. So this is what I have right now, and it's working amazing. Another one is the USB display port by Macsonar, and that's an 8K 60Hz as well. So this is also a good cable that everyone recommends. Right now it's currently unavailable. Well, at least in 6 feet, you can get the 10 feet version for $23. But these are definitely selling fast too. And you can also get the USB to display port cable by Cable Matters. And again, it's supporting 8K. So any of these cables will definitely get the job done for you. And once you have your cable, what you're going to do is going to insert the Thunderbolt port into your MacBook Pro. The display into the back of the monitor. Everything should connect. If you do not see the 5120 by 1440 initially, I know I didn't. What I had to do was I went into system preferences. I went to displays and I bumped it to 5120 by 1440, and it's actually at 60Hz, so everything is running smooth and it's super sharp. Again, I was coming from the 3080 by 1080p resolution, and that was a little fuzzy. Again, it wasn't too terrible, but when you spend over $1,200 on a monitor like this, you expect to get, you know, that 5K resolution, and I was definitely excited to see that on the Big Sur upgrade. So there you have it, 5120 by 1440p on your ultra wide is possible to Big Sur, and having the right USB-C to display port cable which is at least 8K to get the job done. If you guys found this video helpful, I appreciate it if you hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be talking to you more about software engineering, coding, all that good stuff. So definitely subscribe and be part of the community, part of the family. Definitely appreciate it. See you guys in another video. Peace out.